Hello and welcome to the Noob Chat. Today we're back on Don't Starve, Reign of Giants DLC. Last time we encountered, I chose a new character and sort of we're going crazy now. But I found some weird things. One of them was this note, which they've removed from the game. Okay, when I looked into it, it said that it was not exactly supposed to be implemented yet. It was going to be used in the future for some sort of puzzle. And I suppose they've retracted on that idea? I don't know, I can't see anymore. Oh yeah, there's that over there. And that's where there was shaking before, wasn't it? So I wanted to go and see what that was. So let's go and do that now. Today will be a short episode, as most of this week has been. But I have good news. Next week will be a very, very, very exciting week because I have the new Outlast DLC. Which I bought it yesterday. I really want to play it, but I need to wait until I finish my exam, which is tomorrow. Else, I just won't be able to get any work done. And I've also got Dark Souls coming to me on Monday. It's been a while, I know, since it was released, but I've had so many troubles with shipping and things. I didn't know when I'd eventually get it. So yeah, that's coming to me Monday, so I'll be doing, screw everything else, we're doing Dark Souls and Outlast just continuously. Well, not exactly continuously, but Monday, Dark Souls, Tuesday, Outlast, Wednesday, Dark Souls, Thursday, Outlast, and that'll be going on for as long as it lasts. Hopefully a while, but we'll see. Now, I'm really hoping there is actually something out here. Because if there isn't something out here other than these guys, then I've wasted my journey. Because this is all I thought it was. But oh, there's also spiders over there, so I'm not going to go over there. Luckily I've got some food as well. Need to get my health up quite a bit. So I can't survive another hit from these guys. What is over here? Don't mind me. Okay, some of them are waking up now. They're not happy. And the darkness will be here soon. So no, I don't know what that shaking was before, but it was nothing around here. Great. So that means we have to keep searching ourselves, some other part of the world. In any playthrough I've seen of Reign of Giants, I've still not seen anyone find any giants. So I'm not sure what's going on here. This will be good. This will help the fires at least, or I can make a farm. Although if I make a farm, it means I have to stay around a general area, which I don't really want to do. At least I've got lots of food on me. I've got lots of logs, that's good. Some twigs, I need more twigs if I can find them. And I need to find more sanity. A few more of these and I can make a garland, a headdress, a flower ring, so I can wear it and be less sane, or less insane. Yes. Doesn't look like I'm going to explore anything new to this episode. Well, hopefully I will. I don't know. Oh, good. Saplings. Need saplings. Are these friendly bees? They don't seem too bad. And, let's see. I guess I could go to the west. See what's west. See if I can find the Pig King and trade these items in with him. That'd be good. And the new biome, that's good. I think that's promising. And what's this? And another field though. That's not too good. At least my sanity's doing okay currently. I just need a few more flowers and I can get that headdress. Carrots over here, that's nice as well. Since I haven't got any carrying space, I can eat those. Oh, look, a mole. Hello. A mole worm. Yeah. Doesn't look dangerous anyway. There you go. I'm still insane, but I'm less insane. Somehow. Don't know how that works. You tell me. I'm just gonna pick up lots of these. Ooh! Touchstone. If I die, I don't have to stop the game. That's good. That's very helpful. Thank you. maybe I should put a little supply station here just in case I do die. I can make a... I can't make that yet. I can make a science machine though. Should I? Yeah, why not? Let's just make one here. Expecting me to die, of course. And do I need to build a fire yet? I could chop down a tree while it's still lightish. Hopefully no keeper of the forest will show up. I'm sure he won't. I haven't really done much this playthrough. Not to warrant his arrival, at least. So you've got a few pine cones. I might keep those with me so I can plant them in places I settle down. Hopefully I'll settle down in places of trees, though, because if it was on the fields, I couldn't light a fire anyway. And there we go. Nighttime. Let's see what I can make. Oh, great. Just great. There we go. Roaring fire. Hopefully it'll last. What can I make of the science machine? Let's see, what should I make? A pretty parasol? I need flowers for that. That would be good for rain, wouldn't it? Fight. I don't really have anything to demo. Or prototype. Shovel? Pitchfork, move the ground around. Razor. I don't really have a beard, so I don't think I need that. But maybe a shovel. Just a shame I can't really carry anything else. I'll just leave this all here ready for me when I come back after I die. Which I am expecting. Not hoping for, but expecting. Good to be ready. I wish I had some sort of cover for that though. Abigail is ready to play, but she needs some space. I don't understand what that means, but I'm just going to leave her like that, should I? Let's see, I've got plenty of other things, so I'm okay. Yeah, even with making all of those, I've still got tons of equipment, so I am okay, I think. I can chop this down as well, anyway. I wish I had a Woody's axe, though. The infinite axe. Very useful. Actually, yeah, I better plant some trees around here anyway as well. So, if I do die, I won't be able to chop any good trees because there won't be any left. Because I've already taken them all. Okay, doesn't look like you're doing anything, so let's go. I'll take you. And we're going to go west. Whatever west is. I better eat these things, they're getting stale. And a new forest as well. Maybe there'll be some new creature here. Please. No. Well, at least there's food as well. That's good, because I just ran out of food. And if I can get enough flowers, I can make a parasol. There we go, I think I've got enough now. I might have to go back to the thing for that. No, 6 flowers, okay. I don't know, should I stay in this area? Because I would have thought there'd be a new biome, so I don't know if they come with the biome or if they just wander the world. Where would giants be? I hear thunder, I wish that it was... If the screen was shaking, I'm pretty sure it'd be giants. But unfortunately it's not, so I don't know. Did I cut that down? Must have done. Lots of supplies around here though, that's good. Lots of food. Haven't seen that guy in a while. The chicken man thing that keeps stealing my berries. It's good. It's 5 more, okay. No, just need 1 more now. 5 flowers and just need 1 more for a parasol. Because this rain is really getting annoying. Luckily, I'm quite sane. I'm quite sane. What a thing to say in Don't Starve. What a thing to say. What's over here? I might jump in that wormhole, actually, but first I just want to see if there is anything over here. Drumsticks. Looks like a pigman. Oh, I can combine stacks in this as well. That's interesting. Looks like a pigman did something quite silly and attacked them. Oh well. Okay, well, if I can find just one more flower, I can make a parasol and it might free up some... Oh. I don't think I should have done that. Let's see. Oh, I can still can't. Well, anyway. Doesn't seem to have done any bad effects on me. Let's just jump through here, shall we? I first actually want to chop some wood. Yeah. Should I chop some wood? Chop some wood. Then I'll jump through the wormhole. Hopefully it'll be okay. We'll see where we end up. Can't be any worse than here, right? Am I right? Yeah. Oh, can't actually carry stuff. Okay. Combine stack, I'll just take you with me then. Oh, suppose not. Okay. Please be good. At least it's not a planes. If it was a planes, I couldn't even make a thing. Oh, but I've been here before. So I was over there, now I'm back over here. Well, I suppose it is a new map, so there's still going to be stuff over here. I don't know what I'm expecting, though, in this place. No, I don't see anything around here. Disappointing. I might have to go back there and explore the new biomes I found. I don't know. Should I go back? Yeah, this doesn't really look too interesting, does it? Oh, maybe it leads onto another island, though. Oh, what one am I doing? There you go. Much better. This is what it's for. Looks like it has durability, though, so that sucks. Come on, giants. Where are you? Come out, giants. I know you're there. Somewhere. Damn it. You're making me look like an idiot. Walking around in my flower hat and my parasol. Come on, giants! I've already been here before. Damn it! Giants are making me insane. If I were giants, damn it, where would I be? I just don't know. I think I do have to go through the wormhole again. I don't think I'll find anything on this island. Maybe this water will fill the hole in my heart. Huh. What a strange, like-minded individual. Okay, looks like this island is quite useless for giants at the moment. So I will have to come back later. Maybe. First, I just need to get to... I've already seen that one. Okay. Find the wormhole. Go back through the wormhole. And they can fire at the other end, properly. Yes. Oh, there's even a path. But for now, I should probably settle down somewhere. Like here, here will do. Okay, that's good. Around the trees as well, so I can cut them. While I'm waiting. Hopefully no guy of the forest comes along. They're really annoying. Okay. Since I've got no other space for it, I'll just do that. Need to plant you. Okay, those are planted. I'll cook you. I'll use up the last of my manure tonight, keeping the fire going in the rain. Well, I guess everything's already waterlogged, so it doesn't really matter, does it? Okay. That sucks. Okay, but what have I got? I've got some nuggets, a red gem, some melty marbles, rocks, pickaxe. Oh yeah, slippery tools. When I try and use them, they might fall out of my hand. I guess that's one point of using a parasol. But anyway, hopefully I won't need to chop any more trees down. You keep saying that, but I don't. I don't believe you. I'm giving you tons of space. Come on. What are you waiting for? So if I put you down here. I'm just going to leave you there for the night. See if you do anything. I'm not sure how to use you, or even if you do anything. But, oh god, she's getting a little crazy. The girl who likes ghosts and things is getting crazy. That's weird. I would have thought she'd have a bit more immunity to insane. Or if she is insane. But, why is it on? Why is it so low? I've got the flower garland on and everything. What's going on? Is it just from going through the wormhole too much? Two isn't too much, though. I am seriously insane right now. I am. I'm really insane. That's really bad. Pick up the flowers. Pick up all the damn flowers. How can I still be going insane? Why is my sanity still going down? Flower. Poor pig man. Oh, this isn't a good place. This is a big spider's nest. Sanity still going down. Lots of pigs around here, though. Lots of piggoos, indeed. Maybe this will take me to a village. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Unless somehow the random world has been generated with pigs and spiders in the same place. Oh yeah, mandrake! Eating this will make me skip the night. It's pretty good. It might be eating it or cooking it. I can't remember. I think it's cooking it. Is this a... Ooh, another new biome. I may have seen this one before, but it looks cool. I think I'll stay here. Stay somewhere new. For now, at least. I'm surprised I haven't got any chills yet. I mean, usually, even if it's not winter, I freeze to death. Well, it starts to try and kill me. This is a big biome as well. Huh. Is anything in this biome? Like a giant, maybe? Gotta be something around here. I'll skirt around the outskirts. There's a desert. Probably can't get there, though. Oh, no, I can. Oh, yeah, I can get into a desert. However, I don't even know if there are any giants in the desert. I don't think there are. I'm basically saying that because I don't want to go into the desert. That's a weird sound. Is there actually something in here? Huh. I thought I heard a weird sound. But no, it doesn't look like there's actually anything here. No? I guess what I could have been hearing is one of those clockwork people around. I guess I don't want to come in and go to find them. So I'll go back to my swirly biome, the autumn. The nice place. Away from all these vultures as well, that'd be good. Yeah, good. Its sanity is still dropping heavily. And why am I wearing this if it's not even raining? Why is the durability going down if it's not even raining? That's weird. Anyway. Oh great, dogs. No, don't want to be... No. I don't want to be near dogs. I'll have to find a place to settle down for tonight, I suppose. away from spiders. Don't think they can get to me, and this is like a really... No, it doesn't like, use a passage around here. That's good. So they won't find their way to get to... Oh, there is. Okay. How big is this biome? I'm just skirting around the outer layer. Then I'll just plant myself in the middle, probably. Quite big. Yeah. Must be something in here, come on. Must be a giant in this new biome. Right? Right? Come on, giants. I really don't know where any giants are. But anyway, next week, no Don't Starve, no Far Cry, no Minecraft. It'll just be Dark Souls and Outlast. If you don't like this idea, please comment below and let me know what you think my new schedule should be now that Dark Souls 2 and Outlast DLC is available for me to play. I'd love to hear your input on the change to my schedule. Should I get rid of maybe Far Cry or Minecraft instead and just carry on doing Don't Starve and the other games? Or should I just take a week out, because I don't think the Outlast DLC will last very long. I think I could complete it in a week, if not a weekend. So, yeah, just let me know what you think. And I better set up a base soon, shouldn't I? Let's see, the map. It's not too big a biome. No. Still not done walking around it, though. Lots of moles around here. Maybe they're the boss. Maybe they're just giants underground. So if I was in, like, a cave, I'd see, like, the whole body, a giant's body just sticking up out of the... Ooh! Raccoon. She's friendly. Meow! Are you a raccoon cat or something? Can I make friends with you? Doesn't look like it. Okay, well, anyway. Okay, let's see if I can drop her and see if she does anything this time. I think maybe if I drop her into the darkness, maybe then she'll do something. Okay, well, if she doesn't come back, then I might remember to find her. If not, then goodbye. So, thanks for watching, everyone. This is Jazz99 on the Noob Chat playing Don't Starve. I might actually use a mandrake. Maybe not today, maybe tomorrow. And, yeah, actually figure out what it does. Today I've been, well, exploring quite a bit, as you can see. Unfortunately, there wasn't actually anything around here. Not that I could see anyway. Looks like a pig. Area might have been around here. Oh, damn. How did I miss that? Oh, I might have to go back there. We might have to go back there, everyone. So, right, yeah, thanks for watching. Let's see if I can find anything else around here. No, I can't see anything, but there's a big plot of unexplored land, and if I die, there's always my super cool second outpost there. Got some tools there waiting for me and an alchemy station. So thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you all next week for whatever happens, I suppose. If you want to see Darkstar and Don't Starve again, then you might have to wait till the week after next, unless people really want to just me to keep the ordinary schedule, and I'll do Don't Starve on Thursdays, Dark Souls, and Outlast DLC whenever. So I'll bid you adieu. Good night.